Good morning. Here's your daily heads up to the bond and currency markets and Bloomberg Quint. Sovereign bonds are headed for a monthly gain after two successive months of falls. According to Bloomberg Economics, a temporary breach of 4% inflation target from October is likely to put pressure on Reserve Bank of India to abandon its accommodative stance. However, that would be a mistake. A halt in monetary easing now could create a negative feedback loop. Note that a panel appointed by the government suggested relaxing conditions on offshore fund management and, among other steps, proposed setting up a quick decision-making body to attract investment to boost exports. Yesterday, yield on the 10-year government bond fell 2 basis points to 6.5%. Let's move on to the currency markets now. Rupee may gain in line with Asian peers on strong inflows into the nation's stocks and bonds. Implied opening from forward suggests rupee may start trading at 70.81 to the dollar. Note that global funds bought net 72 billion rupees of local stocks, adding to the previous day's 15 billion. They also bought 10 billion rupees of sovereign bonds in a third successive day of buys and sold net 6 billion rupees of corporate debt. Yesterday, rupee weakened 0.1% to close at 70.89 to the dollar. That's all from us. Have a prosperous trading day.